What is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. Okay, because the video we put out today was a little bit short, because it was only the teaser, I thought I'd watch another iZone video. This one is iZone Dancing to Twice, EXO, Chunga, Havana, and more. This is Chaeyoung's birthday. I completely missed my Queen's birthday. I am so upset with myself. It was on the 11th of January. I actually completely forgot to put it on my Instagram and stuff like that. But I'm reacting to this one anyway because it came out yesterday. So yeah, I'm excited. I don't know about you guys. So without further ado, let's get straight into this video, guys. And I hope you enjoy. I do like this song. Oh, she's like so good. Thing is, I have like really no problems with her, like knowing she's gonna be amazing. So hey, it's the body rolls. It's watching JRE do them. It's like, it makes me laugh every time I saw that. She has so much control over her body. It's unreal. Hey. Feather. I need to watch the Produce 48. Big time. Probably like a live stream of it at some point. This is a Jake Kodish piece. If you know my other stuff, I love Jake Kodish, my other choreography stuff. I never thought this would be a thing. Oh, this needs to go on Instagram. Wait, she's doing Sean's bits. Oh my god, my life is like complete. She is dancing to Jake Kodish. Oh, I love watching her do air lip in here as well. I'm still reeling. Sorry. Still reeling from the fact that she did a Jake Kodish piece. I have so much respect for her being able to pick up routines. It's nuts. I love that bit. I just can't, I'm still reeling from that. Oh, I know this. Oh yeah, oh no, okay. No, it's not. Wait. I know this song. Where do I know this song? Where do I know this song? Watch the chorus kick in. Where do I know this song? I've reacted to this recently, I'm sure I did. Brain! Help me! Brain! Help me! Oh my gosh, she's doing Waka Waka Brownin'. Shoot out. Look, even when she's not trying, she can do it. Excuse me, I'm walking like zombie. I'm excited to see her do, because it said yes or yes, so I'm excited to see her do yes or yes. I feel like this is what she does. She just sits in the dance room and just practices other people's routines to get better. Although she doesn't need to get better because it's absolutely fantastic. I just love the way her hair just floats. Jay, would just love the way her hair floats. Waka waka waka. Waka waka waka. Oh yeah, call me baby. I love the way she's like kind of working through the routine in her head and then she goes onto it. Boys do a remix of this, or was that like a different song completely? I don't know the song. Even though I don't know the song, I still like. I feel like she could dance to any style and it'd be fine. She's so light on her feet as well. Hey! Why do I feel like I know this song. No, I don't. No, I don't. Okay. Hey. Okay, they're doing it the best. Yay! I wanted to see her dance to it as well, though. It's just so short.
Yes, oh, yes.
Oh, Havana, ooh, na na. Okay. Okay, Umbi. Chaeyoung's laugh is so infectious. Wonhyun's like a big cat. Protect the Magne. They're having such a laugh, I love it. Never change, girls, never change. Come on, A1. Don't hit Tommy. She's so short, bless her. Actually, no, she's not as short as Mako. I don't even know. Mako? I don't know. It's when she started dancing to the Jake Kodish piece. That's gone up on my Instagram, 100%. Like, what? What? Genuinely so good. Like, the whole thing, just watching her, like, just do her thing, it was great to watch. And I love the little end bit of it was just the having a laugh and messing about and stuff like that. So yeah, I am definitely satisfied with that. Holy crap, I was not expecting the Jake Kodish piece, like, at all. Genuinely, it was that was a befuddlement. So good. Thank you very much. Stick around to the end of the video, guys. If you have any comments, queries, or concerns and requests, please put it in the comment section for me. Or hit me up on my social medias, HostileGamerTV. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.